Hey guys, what's going on? This is Erick Salgado. I am the CEO founder of Builderall, and I'm here today to talk to you about James Neville Taylor. Now, this guy, probably you already know, he's awesome. He's a great marketer. He's very knowledgeable. He knows how to make money online. He knows how to sell stuff online. He knows how to do networking. He's an amazing professional. But most of all, I want to talk to you about the person, James Neville Taylor. He is one of the kindest person, one of the most honest, one of the most just person that I ever met in my life, especially on the job, when we are talking about internet marketing, digital marketing, this whole community. Now, James is someone who is working with me, or I am working for him for more than 2 years now. I had a lot of opportunities to stay close to James, to like meet face to face and do stuff together. We actually had the opportunity to speak in some events around the world together. And I have no words to describe how much I appreciated James. Actually, he's one of my personal heroes. The amount of things that James actually overcome to become the person he is today, it's impressive. If you had the chance to know a little bit about his history and everything that he went through and the guy he became today, you would be impressive. James is the one who actually gave me this, and I am very proud of it. Now, let me get a little bit of light here. Very cool. Thank you, James. Thank you very much, man. I appreciate it. Love you. And this is it, guys. James is an amazing person, and he's an amazing marketer. If you have the chance to work with James, like don't waste your time, don't think twice. It's going to be a great decision. You are going to learn a lot of things, and most of all, James actually he's getting results. I see his results in everything. I see his results as a person, as a marketer, as a professional, and I actually see his financial results. So if you have the chance to work side by side with James, don't think twice, go for it. It's going to be one of the best decisions you're going to make in your life. And actually, I know the guy, he is the real deal. All right, love you, James. Take care, bye-bye.